Secrets guys keep. Secrets, they all have. Not that your boy is mysterious, he just does not want to entrust you to some of his intimacies. If on your own you want to find out, from now we say that if you look, you find. One with how many girls have he gone to bed? No, you cannot get this information out of his mouth. The quantity, if it is that he even tell you, will be transformed into more or less. Men are very secretive about this type of business and not even to say if you ask him about the best girl he's been with because he'll say it is you. 2. He went out with a girl and then he will never confess that he went out with a woman to sleep with her. After achieving his goal, if I saw you, I do not remember. Surely that girl will have much to say about him and that is not convenient to him. 3. If a woman broke his heart. Few men accept when a girl ravaged his heart. Less will accept that a weekend he spent lying on her bed, crying and not wanting to eat. Obvious, you'll never know the story. He will not want to give you an impression of weakness. 4. His best times. His adventures in college and university. He'll probably confess you his typical outings with his friends to go to some bar, but never to his plays with women and his crazy nights. He will not tell you that he was all a beau in the U. 5. If he still talks to his ex. If you see an accident message on his phone, he will have many excuses to give you. They seem very familiar, it was the wrong number, she is not my ex, it was only today. Blah blah blah. 6. How does it feel when he is with his friend? And you suspect of both. Not that you have to worry about sparks between them, but somehow he has imagined what it would be like to be with her. Blatant. 7. What does he think when he plays with himself? You'd better not deny it. Most guys do it and your guy could be on that list. It is known that the male gender practices it regularly, as well as seeing pornography. Find out why your partner sees pornography. 8. If he has been unfaithful. He'll say it maybe when he's among friends. Maybe. Your kid may have made a mistake in the past and he does not want you to think it will happen again. 9. If he has a profile to search for a couple. For some couples have worked well. And probably your guy also looked at pages on the internet. It's nothing reliable if he still has a profile on sites like these and it's up to you. Conversations are hot and there are terms that you will not like. But, you'll never know if they exist because he will not tell you. What other secrets do you think your partner will never confess to you? Please let us know your opinions in the comments section below. Source, siempremujer.com. To learn more about secrets guys keep, just click the book image at the end of this video or the link in the description below to download the book free and please subscribe to this channel and share this video with others.